This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
It would be enough to recognize Oliver Otis Howard of Leeds for his service to Maine and the country during the American Civil War. But his work afterwards with the Freedmen's Bureau extends his name among the people he helped the most. He is the Howard of Howard University in Washington, D.C.
The Maine State Archives, 200 years of statehood.